Right, for the moment, I got ourselves stocked with weapons.
So where to next?
Try heading back to Aladdin's house, see if he has anything to say about this. Nope, just this creep right here. We have Betty scraping by. We're gonna need plenty on stock, because you'll never know when we'll need them. And of course, we'll need that too. So, where do we head to next? I thought I was heading the right way, but turns out no, they were just loading up these enemies. Oh, thank you. Berserk, huh? Like Guts? I do that thing like in, leave that thing in Berserk Warriors where I just, like, impale him with a sword and just slam him like a hammer. Oh, actually thought I went the right way. Oh, actually, matter of fact, I guess we did. Aw, we don't hear his lovely Dr. Claw voice.
The tiger is being controlled by the heartless. Crush the power of death.
So is this a boss? Am I fighting a tiger? Guess so. What the? Oh, okay, it's spitting out Heartless. MP Rage? He's gonna go all over them? With his magic? Oh, okay. After the eyes. Okay, so when it does that, that's why I just wail on him. Okay. Thank you, lock-on system. Crap, he's breathing sand fire. Thank you. No, jump on him. Shoot. Okay, one eye down. Looking like Popeye now. Oh. I know, got an itchy eye. That's right, take it. That's right, take a nice bite of that yummy sand. Like, give your eye a good scratching. Probably got, like, sand fleas in there. Actually, looked more like I was striking a pose for that victory. Right. Now let us enter your gullet, shall we? Here, Goofy. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Shoot that birdie out of the sky. Keep forgetting what Trinity I have. Another chamber. Need Aladdin's help. Can I switch him out? Guess not. So I'll have to worry about this later. For now, just continue exploring this place. Actually, for looks of it, that was probably just to help me access that treasure chest over there. Forget. Got time to stock up a bit. Oh, in their case, I gotta stock them up too. Use up. They really use up potions like copy paper. There we go. Oh, boy, actually, wait a minute. There we go. Much better. Oh, bleh. Oh, okay, it's one of these things, huh? I don't need this. Let's go. And let's not get balled on this time. Almost repeated the same mistake. Can we knock the enemies in the hole? Just never be seen again. Oh, sorry, I never get tired of that scream. Ow. Stop it.
hurry up and die. No, 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 that's not where... Why couldn't that ball come out and hurt roll over these guys? Nah, we dealt with you already. Let's just leave. I get the feeling we're in a bottomless hole. Okay, one. Note to self, want to avoid? Well, that. Also, another note, I want to time the jump right. Ooh, Trinity. Ooh. Don't mind if I do. Thunder G. At least it just takes me back to the hall. I'm fine with... Ow. Stop it. Alright, let me just take a quick heal.
Heal!
Wait, can I jump on these things? Oh, like, that's probably what I was supposed to do. I was supposed to jump on it. Whoa, boy. Ooh, the treasure room. Arr. Aw, can we not take this? Oh, it looks like they're having enough fun with it already. Time to spoil it. Before I head for the lamp chamber, I want to have my fun first. Another trinity spot? There we go. Trinity. Oh yeah, I almost forgot about that. Of course, it's not the treasure room for no reason. Exactly. See, it won't budge. Keep exploring the ruins. Hmm? Don't mind if I do.
See if real quick if I nab some treasure real quick. Yeah, I guess I should head back for a second.